My fellow Nigerians, I greet and felicitate with you all as we enter the 2019 and happen to be on the eve of general election in the forthcoming February. And I join you all in giving thanks to Almighty Allah for guiding us in our beloved nation safely through all these challenges of the outgoing year 2019. It's a continuation of life. Dear Nigerians, we should never forget the past so that it can shape our future. We should keep on trying. We should keep on seeking the potentials. We should keep on striving till we see the Nigeria that we want. That is Nigeria for all. However, Nigeria is currently facing serious internal security challenges. The most serious ones being the Zamfara massacre, Boko Haram insurgency in the northeastern states, Fulani herdsman crisis in Middle Belt. Additionally, there are security challenges which are posed by violent crimes, ethno-religious conflict, resource-based conflict, transborder criminal activities, and election-induced violence. All these security challenges undoubtedly pose some threat to socio-economic and political stability of not only Nigeria, but also of African continent. While several factors could have contributed to Nigeria's security situation today, there's no doubt that poor governance and lack of effective leadership at all levels of governance are central in attempting to explain this problem. About 20 years ago, after the return of democracy, that is 1999, the Nigerian democratic transition doesn't appear to be consolidating due to lack of transparency, accountability, rule of law, genuine demonstration of leadership, capacity to protect fundamental human rights. It is also evident that most of the key government institutions are weak, enabling corruption to thrive with impunity. I believe that effective leadership and good governance could be remedied in order to arrest the apparent slide into the state fragility and failure. Let us all therefore resolve, as we celebrate the new year, to place the higher interest of national unity, peace, stability, and progress above all other considerations. And we should work harder in our particular human endeavors to contribute more significantly to the attainment of our collective aspirations. I urge all Nigerians, no matter their stations in life, to dedicate themselves to contribute meaningfully to further enrich our national heritage. The time for that dedication is now, not tomorrow, because yesterday is over. Tomorrow is yet to come. Today is present. It is today which will form tomorrow, and tomorrow which will form the future. I wish Nigeria successful, transparent, credible, free of violence, free and fair election this coming February 2019. May Almighty Allah bless Nigeria. I remain Dr. Hafiz Mukhtar Jahan. Thank you.